Hello everyone, Eduardo here, and I'm back with Valheim. As you can tell, I'm going to be fighting the Elder. Without further ado,
Thank you. good.
Yeah. That's 10 minutes. Hey. All right. Well, I'm not sure what to do now. I thought this would be tougher than that. Huh. Well, I guess I'll go back to my base. I will cut to when I get there. Oh, yeah, this is my little, shack that I built, just in case I actually die. And to cut. Well, before we go back to the base, I want to do one thing, that is to get this troll cave out and underway. I went here a bit earlier in the week, and yeah. I tried to, you know, parry him, but I guess not.
You're right over there!
I think the fire helps, right? With like healing shit. Hey, Fugly. Goodbye. I didn't expect you to be there. Okay, give it some time. Nah, I don't think this matters at all. going back in.
No, I'm good, yeah.
Go right there.
It's a big pussy game.
Ow.
Ow, that hurt.
At least with the elder, I had room to run, but with this motherfucker... that's not a wise idea.
I'm not going to complain if it heals me faster, but interesting.
That's a good fucking thing I chose the spawn point closer. Alright, get in. I forgot to eat. Oh. Oh shit. I should kill the bastard.
Yeah, thanks, Wells, bitch.
Unfortunately, I was tears.
Die.
Ah, well. Well, that's done. There's another dungeon I want to try. Should be easy. Never mind, it's all the way over here. Yeah, I'll do that another day. To the actual base. Alright. Well, as you can see, I have a couple teleporters. Made myself a dock. I am currently in the process of eliminating that for more area.
And yes, I have all set in the on no. My laptop is going to scream at me. Smokers! Woo! Duck! Oh. This one moves fast. Not as epic. I tried to make myself a pawn, but, you know, that's going. About a bee hive thing. Not quite sure what to do with this area yet. Probably make it into a storage area or something. I'm gonna have this area as docks. Much, but I'm happy. I find it absolutely hilarious how this works. This should work, but it does, and I love it. Wow, okay, this was shit. My first encounter with a ghost was fun. Like that. This is it.
Okay. Okay. So that's probably gonna do it for me. I'll probably, you know, off camera keep doing shit. Well, that was fun. The fact that I had more trouble with that fucking ah, well. So, hope you enjoyed, and I will see y'all pretty faces later.